Don't know how wonderful it is to have the lights on again in here. Oh, and to feel safe enough to enjoy it. Thank you very much. Bravo! Bravo! For me? How delightful! Why, what on earth could it be? My death certificate. See? That is precisely why I shouldn't sing anymore. I want to bring the whole house down upon... I guess I did bring the house down, didn't I? Oh, my! Oh, I almost forgot. I have something for you! It's a soul gem.
Yes!
All right. Used to have a pair of earrings like that. Oh, how they sparkled. What I wouldn't give to be in the spotlight again, being showered with roses, the roar of the applause, the dinner parties. Flamin' Yun cheesecake. Pressed duck and the pork chop sandwiches! Oh, the pork chop sandwiches.
With this soul gem, you'll be able to fire improved power shots against those tougher enemies. Charge it up and release it to shoot. I'm sure you've wondered how I came to know so much about everything, right? Well, early in life, I discovered I had a gift for communicating with the spirit world. One day, The Order of Shadows learned of my talents, and I was tricked into joining them. They told me they could increase my abilities. Huh. Fortunately, I was rescued by monks and awakened to the Order's true evil nature. From then on, I vowed to use my abilities to aid the cause of good and join the Brotherhood. So you see, aside from being trapped in this crystal ball, I have a little score to settle with one Atticus Thorn.
The fortune teller who has been thwarting my minions at the mansion. How ironic that she now stands between me and my acquisition of the beacon. She may be able to handle the lesser evil spirits, but she will not fare so well when I unleash the others. With the chaos of the war and the city in flames, I'm afraid the secluded estate is no place for a lady to be alone.
Oh! Here somewhere. If I don't find the ring, you'll banish me for sure.